canvas in a nice transparent green. With a dry brush, I can remove the wet oil paint to create the swans. Warm and the cool and the light and the dark colors mixed on my palette. The little house and the sky with a thick layer of dripping paint. Back in the studio I will add the swans, because now there's only two of them in the distance. A couple of days ago there were very many more. Shadows with a little blue. Swans are in.